How to switch account on TikTok. Today guys, I will share with you and teach you how to do this. Just watch this video until the end. Guys, it's really an easy way. Just follow this video until the end. So let's start. First, you just open your TikTok. As everyone knows, when you open TikTok, it will open directly on your homepage. Now you will just click on your profile. And on your profile, you will click here on this three line and click on settings and privacy. You will go to the last, as you see, switch account, and you will, for example, add account, and that's it. You can switch from here, and that's it. I hope this video is useful for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe in our channel, and see you next video.